Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I am discussing electrochemistry, that is electrochemical cell and electrolytic cell, and it is first part of electrochemistry. It is important for JEE and NEET and also board, so read very carefully. So now watching the whiteboard. Electrochemistry. The electrical energy play an important role in many chemical reactions. The branch of science which deals with the relationship between electrical energy and chemical energy and interconversion of one form to another form is called electrochemistry. This may include chemical reactions occur due to passage of electrical energy as well as the generation of electrical energy due to the chemical energy. The basis of this type of process are redox reaction, which you may have learned the previous chapter, that is the redox reaction chapter. We are discussed in redox reaction class. These are very important class of reaction. Large number of chemical and biological reaction are redox reaction. This include the burning of fuel for obtaining energy for domestic transport of industrial purpose, digestion of food in animal photosynthesis to capture energy from the sun. Many industrial processes are extracting metal from their ores and manufacture of important chemicals, function of dry and wet batteries. Cell. The device which convert chemical energy into electrical energy and vice versa is called electrochemical cell or cell. These are two types of cell in which chemical reaction are carried out. Electrochemical or voltaic or galvanic cell. Electrochemical cell are of a type that produced electricity as a result of chemical reactions. CU solid plus 2Ag aqueous gives CO2 positive aqueous and 2Ag solid. Galvanic cell are further divided into chemical cell and concentration cell. Electrolytic cell are of a type in which we use electricity to produce non-continuous chemical reaction. That is acidified H2O or dilute H2SO4 gives H2O plus O2 plus dilute H2O. The two types of cell are therefore reverse of each other. Electrochemical cell or galvanic cell. It consists of two electrodes immersed in a solution of their respective salts known as half cell. Electrode is the strip of metal, say metal M, immersed in solution containing a metal ion, that is M plus. And the combination of metal electrode and solution is called half cell. Types of interaction between metal and metal ion. Three kinds of interaction are possible between metal atom of the electrode and metal ion in the solution. First point, a metal ion Mn positive may coil with electrode and undergo no charge. Point 2. A metal ion Mn positive may coil with electrode, gain n number of electron and be converted to metal atom, that is M. The ion is reduced, that is Mn positive plus n electron equals to M. Point 3. A metal atom on the electrode may lose n number of electron and enter the solution as an ion, that is Mn positive, and the metal atom is oxidized, that is metal solid converted to Mn positive plus n electron. An equilibrium is quickly set up between the metal and the solution, that is M solid equilibrium gives Mn positive plus n electron. Electrodes are named in accordance with the reaction acquiring at them. The electrode at which, that is reduction or electron gain, take place known as cathode, and the electrode at which oxidation loss of electron take place known as anode. Daniel cell is most galvanic cell. It is built by zinc rod dipped in zinc sulfate solution and copper rod dipped in copper sulfate solution, connected by salt bridge. In Zn SO4 aqueous, that is half cell, oxidation reaction occur, that is Zn gives Zn2 positive plus 2 electron. In CuSO4 half cell, reduction reaction occur, Cu2 positive plus 2 electron gives Cu. The total oxidation reduction reaction written as Zn plus Cu2 positive aqueous gives Zn2 positive aqueous plus Cu. In a Daniell cell, electron flow from zinc electrode to copper electrode through external circuit, and while metal ion flow from one half cell to other half cell through the salt bridge. Here current flow from copper electrode to zinc electrode, that is cathode to anode, via external circuit. Daniell cell is a reversible cell, while voltaic cell may be reversible or irreversible. Voltaic cell, that is galvanic cell, is reversible only when it satisfies the following condition. First point, the EMF of external source, here EMF electromotive force, is more than that of voltaic cell, so that the current may flow from external source into the voltaic cell. The cell reaction can be reversed. Point 2, if EMF of voltaic cell is more than that of external source, current flow from voltaic cell into external source. Difference between galvanic cell and Daniell cell. A galvanic cell is an electrochemical cell that uses electrical energy generated by spontaneous redox reaction. The main difference between Daniell cell and galvanic cell: Daniell cell uses only copper and zinc as electrode, whereas galvanic cell can have a variety of metal as a electrode. Symbolic representation of galvanic cell. This is the chemical reaction. Zn plus Cu2 positive gives Zn2 positive plus Cu. Here oxidation half reaction is Zn gives Zn2 positive plus 2 electron, and reduction half reaction is Cu2 positive plus 2 electron gives Cu. The cell is represented by writing cathode equals to, or reduction means reduction occur at cathode, and anode equals to oxidation means oxidation occur at anode. This is the cell. Zn2 positive, salt bridge, Cu2 positive, Cu. This is the left hand side and this is the right hand side. Left hand side is anode, occur oxidation reaction and negative. Right hand side, cathode, occur reduction reaction and positive. Salt bridge, the two electrodes are connected by an external electrical circuit, and the two solutions are connected by salt bridge. Salt bridge, a U-shaped tube contains a solution of an inert electrolyte like KCl, that is potassium chloride, sodium sulfate, ammonium nitrate, solidified by boiling with agar-agar or gelatin and then cooled to jelly-like substance. Function of salt bridge: the ion of the inert electrolyte do not react with the ion in the solution, and they are not oxidized or reduced at the electrodes. The salt bridge is necessary to complete the electrical circuit and to maintain electrical neutrality in both compartments by flow of ion. Difference between electrochemical and electrolytic cell. Electrochemical cell and electrolytic cell. First point. Electrochemical cell is a combination of two half cell containing the same or different electrode in the same or different electrolytes. Electrolytic cell is a single cell containing the same electrodes present in the same electrolyte. Point 2. Anode is negative, cathode is positive. In here, anode is positive, cathode is negative. Point 3. In electrochemical cell, electron move from anode to cathode in external circuit. In electrolytic cell, electron entered through cathode and leave through anode. Point 4. Electrochemical cells convert chemical energy into electrical energy produced as a result of a redox reaction. Electrolytic cells convert electrical energy into chemical energy. Energy is supplied to the electrolytic solution to bring about the redox reactions. Point 5. In electrochemical cell, cell reaction occur is spontaneous. In electrolytic cell, cell reaction is non-spontaneous. In electrochemical cell, salt bridge is required. In electrolytic cell, no salt bridge is required. I think you are enjoying to watch my video. I hope you are understanding all the points. If are not clear, so comment me and I will be replied you. If you are need to discuss any topic, please comment me. I will be discussing for you and stay with your chemistry lab. So thank you everyone. Bye bye.